Howdy, mister.
Hey, you got any matches?
Christ!
Don't do it! I ain't swinging this shit!
Oh, God!
I'm getting the law. Hello there.
Evening, sir.
Sir, is this your first time in my saloon? Tried to muscle in on such things. Fished some poor man off Flatiron the other day. Stabbed to death and tossed in the water. That's a rough way to go.
Still sore over me beating his ass at poker.
Well,
swears
right.
I was cheating. I just
once you decided.
Well, there's something to be said.
back anytime.
Why don't you just stow that gun, huh? I don't see a reason for it.
How do you do?
Hello. Welcome, stranger. Grocery items aren't hard to find. Canned foods are by the door, and the fresher produce are by the stairs. Fresh meat by the counter, too. Need any help? Just give a holler.
They raised the prices at the saloon. Didn't bother to scrub the blood out of the floorboards, though. That's what they're saying.
All sorts of folks stop in here. Chief Dunbar purchases from me all the time. I ain't one to boast, but my shop keeps this whole town fed. Whoa, no reason for you to be here, is there? Let's move. I try and keep a peaceful shop.
You won't find a better shop in these parts.
Mister?
Here, Robert's too sick to work again, but folks said they...
Oh, shit. Hot damn!
No! Move yourself!
Bonjour.
Bonjour.
Well, well. There's your bridge.
Thank you.
Watch where you're going.
Bonjour, monsieur.
Watch yourself now. Monsieur?
They call it hard work, not hard work.
My contributions are intellectual.
The Benson's boy got into a fancy New York college. He's gonna be a lawyer.
Mm-hmm, I heard that too.
Good morning, sir.
Thank you.
Why don't you just back up a little?
You learned your lesson.
Such as you.
Oh, come on.